Our life is similar to a coin. We can spend it any way we want, but we can only spend it once.
I'm hungry. What should I buy? Shawarma? Let me flip a coin. Heads! Shawarma it is. Are you hungry? Wait, let me flip a coin.
Heads, I'll keep my food. Tails, it's yours. Heads, I'll keep my food. Sorry.
Do we take things for granted? How do we value our time in this existence? Who among us hasn't lost precious time over stuff that is inevitable? How often do we wish for better things in life instead of being grateful for what we have?
This school looks good. And this semester I'm still unsure of the course that I will take up in college. Let me flip a coin.
Heads, I'll take up seafaring.
I am now on board a ship, and I still flip a coin every now and then. Everything is fine, but my crewmates question my capabilities because I am a woman. This is hard. It's discouraging and unsettling. People look down at me. I can do this. I can do this. I don't need them, I think. Wait. Let me flip a coin. Heads! I don't need their help.
I can do this. I can do this.
If only I've been decisive. If only I decided for myself. If only I could turn back time.
Wait, what? I'm fine? That's it! I don't need a coin to decide for me. I'll take hold of my own destiny.
This is Dekadat Ibyang. I need help in carrying a box here on deck. Over.
Why do we wish for eternal things on an 11-11 that lasts 60 seconds? Why do we hold our breath when passing through a bridge for the first time? Why do we toss a coin to a wishing well? It is because we participate in the mass cultural delusion that a single wish can come true. If we just hope and have faith in ourselves. Life is short. Tomorrow is promised to no one. So take charge of it, and take charge of your own destiny.